In this video, we're going to go through a quick overview of basic balancing with the Ronin 2. With all three axes locked, let's install the camera with the dovetail plate and the top crossbar attached. Then perform a rough balance by sliding the camera back and forth. Then slide down the top bar and lock down the camera. Based off the rough balance achieved, let's first balance the tilt axis. Start by unlocking both side levers and unlocking the tilt axis lock to tilt the camera up 90 degrees. Use the bottom knobs to adjust the tilt's vertical balance while making sure the tick marks on both sides match up. If the camera can stay pointed 90 degrees upwards when you let go, vertical balance should be done. Next, adjust tilt's forward-back balance, release the tilt and roll adjustment lever, and loosen the top locking screw. Then, using the knob underneath the camera, fine-tune the balance. Once balanced, you can move the camera to any angle and it should stay still. Keep the rear lever and top knob unlocked and let's move on to the roll axis. Let's unlock the roll lock. Now, use the roll adjustment knob to slide the camera to the left and right to get a nice balance. Let's lock everything back into place and move to the pan axis. Let's unlock the pan lock as well as the pan adjustment lever. To get a good forward and back balance, use the pan adjustment knob to move the arm forward and backward to get a nice neutral position. When balanced, the arm should remain neutral at any angle. You can lock everything back into place. Let's install the dual battery mount and we're ready to turn on the Ronin.